Manjit Wolstenholme was born in July 1964 and died on the 23rd of November 2017. She was a British businesswoman and the chairman and acting CEO of Provident Financial. Wolstenholme trained as a chartered accountant with Coopers & Lybrand. She worked for Dresden & Klenwood for 13 years, rising to co-head of investment banking. In February 2011, she became a non-executive director of Future Publishing. She became chairman of Provident Financial in January 2014. 6. She was also appointed as chairwoman of Keller Homes and director of the Unite Group and CMC Markets. In August 2017, she said having 5 appointments was not a problem, adding, "I can assure you I have the time necessary." Wolstenholme died suddenly on the 23rd of November 2017. She was 53.